baby looks beautiful on you, Kev.
Thanks, Kev.
You think you're ready for some accordion, but you have no idea, Sarnia. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a house, I would buy you a house. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you furniture for your house,
that's just for your
eye. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you a cake car,
a nice ride automobile.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love.
Place to be. I had a lovely walk around Sarnia today. Thanks to everybody who stopped me and said hello. Lots of people said welcome to Sarnia.
Welcome to Sarnia, baby!
I walked a nice path all along the river. It's really pretty.
I had not one, not two, but three delicious coffees at Blackwater Coffee. I am revved. I'm ready to rock, Jim. Had lunch at Green's. I saw you at dinner there.
You did?
Yeah, I walked past on the street. I was going like this.
Sure you were.
I saw you.
What a good place.
Delicious, right?
Yeah. Very green.
Very green.
It's not easy.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you a fur coat,
now I'm fur coat,
that's cruel. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you an exotic pet,
yes, a rabbit or an issue.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
buying your merits remains.
Oh, that's crazy.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
we wouldn't have to walk to the store.
If I had $1 million,
take a limousine as a car.
If I had $1 million,
we wouldn't have to drink free cookies. How about a little more singing, people of Sarnia? All you gotta do is repeat after me.
All you gotta do is repeat after me.
You got it, Kev.